You guys watching the news? You guys keeping up on this North Korea business?
What's the deal with this Kim Jong-un fella? He's kind of fat. He's a little fat. Should probably be Kim Jong-uno's pizza. It's a very popular deep dish. What was I talking about? Ladies and gentlemen, my dead brother is here, dressed like the Grim Reaper. You know, that's just perfect. Of course you would come back as Death, you piece of shit. Well, he's here for the stage because I'm killing it.
Come on, Charlie. That's hacky even for you.
Why are you here?
I'm a huge fan of your comedy.
You know, you could have called me. I could have helped you.
Could have helped me? You didn't even talk to me for the last 6 years of my life.
No, you abandoned us.
I didn't abandon anybody.
No, Dad got sick and you took off.
No, Dad got sick and it became material for your shitty act.
Oh, you want some more material? Here's some new material. Who has a brother? Anybody, brothers?
Let it go, Charlie.
Yeah, a couple of you. Yeah, those of you not holding your hands up, you're the luckiest people in the world. Okay? Yeah. My brother and I, we have a lot in common. Came from the same batch of sperm. And actually, that's it. That's all we have in common. When I was in high school, my brother convinced me the girl I was dating was our second cousin.
Oh, yeah.
And then next thing I know, I catch the two of them making out together in my bed.
She was not a blood relative.
Here's the best part, you guys. His wife was doing the same thing with her chiropractor in his bed. But he was too self-absorbed a prick to realize it.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you! You know what pisses me off, man? Dad gets sick. He doesn't recognize me. He doesn't recognize Mom. Every time he sees a picture of you, he tells the story about the time you struck out in T-ball. Who the fuck strikes out in T-ball?
Is anybody gonna help him? Is anyone gonna help him?
You're gonna kill me, dude. Don't act like you care now, Sam.
I'm just trying to give you some closure and help make your transition into the afterlife easier.
You're doing a really shitty job.
So I've been told.
Sam, you fucked up life. Don't fuck up death, too.